a shadow walked behind me, offering his hand, but couldn't understand. He said, "Oh,